it's almost the end of April, and here we are at Wrestling Prep today. And Jason, if you just tell us what you see May, June, July, and August, September coming together for you this year.
Well, it's going to be pretty busy starting the next couple weeks. Definitely, it's going to be a grind until October, maybe. So I think, you know, coming up next, we have University Nationals, first and foremost. And that'll be really important. So as, if I can make that team, I think that'd be a really good kind of stepping stone for me. And then the University Worlds are in the middle of July in Hungary. And then after that, I think I'm ranked at the senior level. I took sixth at the US Open. I ended up getting injured in the Consolation Semis. So, you know, I'm close, but it's not exactly where I want to be. And those trials won't be until I qualified for the trials through the Open. And those trials will be at the end of or the end of July in Fargo. So kind of some really solid training universities, and then train through up into University World, assuming I make that team, and then the U.S. trials then. And shoot, there's a lot of international tournaments this summer. I'd like to make it out to Canada, hopefully, or to Madrid for a couple tournaments. And then I have my residency for School for Creative Writing going on in June as well, so I'll be gone for 2 weeks for that. So just a really busy time, just trying to write as much as I can, train hard, coach when I can, and trying to morph those all three into a livable lifestyle.
Well, we've been here today kind of putting your calendar together, and it looks like you're going to be back at Wrestling Prep this summer in different bits and pieces, but just about the same amount of time as you have been for the last two summers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's looking like for the first kind of half of it, I'll be here in and out, you know, day here, you know, kind of just come and go, depending on, just because there's so many tournaments going on and senior level training.
Well, that's one of the great things I think about our summer program is that we work in modules. So you'll be able to do a couple of days and a couple of modules here and there, and then we'll be able to build off of it, break it down, have the kids drill it, and then the next time you're here, they'll be able to add on to it. At least that's what I think.
Yeah, absolutely. And I love that I can come in for a day and show, you know, my best stuff, and then have trusted people around that, like Carolyn and Bill Mitchell, who are going to show those things and, you know, actually have the kids drill what I've been showing for that day. And then after that, I think the last 3 to 4 weeks, I should be here, like, full time, which would be nice. Kind of, you know, really, you know, train hard, get in here for a few days, and then spend the last 2 or 3 weeks of camp focusing on the kids and coaching and making connections there.
It sounds like a great summer.
Definitely.